Okay, hold up, wait a minute. I think I know who it is. Give me 1 second, just keep an eye out for him. Holy shit. Yeah, I'll get these dudes chained up, hold up.
Shooter. There is a man shooting people with guns.
There we go, fine.
His name is Victor.
Hey yo, let's get outside. We need to go see what the fuck's going on. Yo, hold up. Anybody spotted? Keep your guns up. Keep your guns up. Keep your guns up. You too, feel good. Shall we get inside? I agree with you. Hey, yo, hold up. Just keep an eye out outside and make sure you get any radio units out, man. We need to make sure we keep the comms up. Somebody needs to be outside guarding. I need one of you guys to go out there. What's the problem? Come, come. Hey, y'all, that shit over here, fuck that. There must have been a reason why this dude's backing off. He must have known something that I don't. Yeah, I agree. Let's get out of here.
Not really a question for this
guy. Hold up, wait. Too many units. Hold up. Yo, go down there. I need you to keep the comms up. Dude, keep the comms up. I need one person to stay down there and keep the comms up. Okay. Thank you. Shit. Okay. You should be careful. Keep the comms up. Go spawn in the radio. Shit. Where does this dude at?
Chris, I see myself as an ear. I hate this.
Anyone spotted? Calling in on the radio real quick. Hold up, nobody's reporting in. Give them one moment. They should be in a fist fight or some type of fight right now at the moment, because they're not doing anything at the moment. That doesn't sound good. Yo, hold up. I'm gonna get my MP4 to load it up. Oh shit, wait, whoa, oh shit! This nigga tried to give me in a fucking message. I was trying to message my guy on Steam. What the fuck? See, yo.
I'm down here too, I'm leaving now.
Hey, Krigger.
I'm here to help kill that guy.
Yeah. For future reference, can you stop fucking messaging me on Steam? This is the worst time to do this. I need to be able to keep an eye out. I got more firepower than you do, man.
Excuse me, I was actually expecting a yes or no answer. I was hoping you would say it in character.
Well, here's the thing, though. It takes a little bit more of an explanation for some people. They don't take a little bit of convincing. They actually take a huge amount of convincing. I have to write a whole fucking paragraph to get people to convince.
Next time you can just say yes or no.
Okay, well, I like to be accurate. That's just my style. I like to be accurate.
Cooks and talk.
Oh, that, hey.
I'm gonna as you said, no.
Actually, I'm gonna go see if I can go check something real quick. These doors are locked. All these doors are locked. One second, let me say something. Hey, yo, hold up. Hey, we should get over here. Get over in the bunker. Get over in the bunker. Yo, Kaiser, come over here. I got a bunker down here.
Get inside, get inside, comrade. No, 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 let him in. Look, come on, come in. Get out of your car. Get out of your car, quick.
Nah, I know where I'm gonna go. Fuck that. I'm out. I'm out of here.
Are you talking about the gas chamber?
He's coming.
Well, we're not gonna go directly into the area. We're gonna go out of it. We're gonna be on the spot right outside of it. Once you get the door. So I'll keep an eye on your back. I got the MP40. It's cool. Okay, so we should be set. Do something real quick, cause this shit's glitchy, bro.
I'm gonna be next to you, standing, because I don't like crouching. I can see like my arms is there or something. Hey, is there a texture pack to fix there or something?
Hold up. Hey, give me one moment. We should probably keep an eye on the front door. I'll give you the texture pack later, it's cool.
Alright.
Wait a minute, there's nothing. I'm gonna go check it. Okay, we'll use the thing, just keep an eye out, yeah. I ain't afraid of shit. Oh shit!
That blast.
Watch it, bro. Get your rifle up. Hold up.
It's the other guy.
Shit! Yo, yo. Yo, fuck, I'm staying down here, bro. I'm staying down here. Until this shit blows over. Enough with the bomb. You must have
Let me in. We can go Luftwaffe. Luftwaffe will save us.
Hold up.
They always save us.
Give him one moment. We gotta wait for the storm to clear up. Hey yo, hold up. We should probably go check that out. I think the storm's good. Give me one moment. I'm gonna go see if any units are on the horn.
We should get the air guns.
Wait a minute. Hold up. Wait, whoa, whoa. Krager should open up the door. Krager should open up the door. Somebody has to have the MP40 up if somebody comes barreling in here. Because I don't want to get shot at. Okay, yeah. You get the door. Hold up. Let's check this shit. You gotta come out of here a little bit more organized.
Set the front and the...
Hold up, the Schutzen. Yo, Schutzen, unlock the door. We got this. Oh, shit.
He is dead. Open the door quickly. Quickly.
Hold up. No. You do it. You do it. Bro? What the fuck? Hans, you do it. I got your back, bro. Hans, I got you. That's friendly. Friendly unit. Watch it, bro. Check behind the door. I'm standing over here on this side. Oh, got him! I got him! I cleaned him! He's gone. Hey, yo, I got him. Hold up.
Hey, General. General, I need a better gun, please, to kill this guy.
Where you at, yo?
To your left. To your left.
What the fuck? Dude.
I'm with you, don't worry. No, I'm with you, Here, put my gun down.
Wait, you
I'm
sure?
I'm just trying to help defend against...
Hold up.
Yeah, ask her.
Take defensive positions.
I'm not really sure about this,
my
dude.
Oh, watch out.
Keep an eye on your back. Keep an eye on this dude. There's a citizen that just walked in here armed. I'm not sure who the fuck he is. Look in the back. The back. Watch it.
Okay. I know him. I know him. He's safe. He's safe. I know him. I know him. Do not shoot him.
Stop! 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 Stop!
There's no one in here.
It's my boat.
Holy shit!
He's a member of the workers' party. He's a member of the workers' party.
You sure about that?
Hold up. This guy, I heard him breaking in. I came here to help, you know. But this pistol is just not getting the job done.
The resistance member has assaulted.
Hold up. Yo, Kaiser, make sure you keep your gun up if something happens. I don't want these guys to start shooting at us and open fire. Just keep an eye up, because something may happen.
Okay.
This looks to be closed.
Oh, he took my bow. Goodbye, bro. That's okay.
Oh shit, he's out. Yo, hold up. We should keep an eye and defend the area if something happens. They're gonna be coming back, I bet you.
Wait, where'd my bow go? Where's my bow? Did he just take my bow? Oh.
Yo, let's get this locked.
Alright. Hey, but would you mind tossing me some better gun temporarily?
Hold up, wait a minute. You're a citizen. I can't do that. You're not even really supposed to even have a gun anyway. You're lucky that we were allowing you one. So, you know, on some real talk.
Do you know where my boat went though? I think I.
Hold up, actually, I'm not sure if I could spawn you in one. I think I can. Hold up, but here's the thing though. You better be careful. Do not prop kill and do not car kill if you're gonna use this.
Okay, deal. Oh my god. Oh yeah. Thank you.
Okay, hold up. Wait a minute. Let this guy go. Hold up. Whoa. Watch it though. Watch it. Watch for the recruits. Watch for the recruits. Hold up. Yeah, you can go, bro. Holy shit. There's a wild. Hey, hold up. Remember to keep an eye out. They could be back. Hold up. Okay, hold up. Wait a minute. A guy with a two shot. Okay, hold up. Wait a minute. Who did? I need to go talk with Vito for a moment. Okay, hold up. Whoa. Hold up. Wait a minute. Yo.
I can't do anything. It's like a two shot.
Okay, I will hold fire.
Hold up. Vito. Hold up. What's
Look
the problem?
Look at the logs, Jesus. There's like a guy up there with a two shot kill gun, and even with when I don't take my gun out, he always shoots the shit out of me.
Okay, were you able to find out his name?
No, he's got like these white gloves and shit.
Okay, hold up. Wait a minute. I think his name is.
Just check the logs.
Hold up. LSS Victor Nellen? I think it's Victor Nellen. Hold up. Hey Victor, give me a moment. I heard that you killed this dude after he tried not to commit MLR. This dude right here, Vito Gambino. I'm just checking this dude out. I heard this dude actually got killed for being actually out of the NLR zone because he actually stopped raiding because I killed him already. I announced that I killed him already over in the radio. So he should have been stopped, already been shot at already. Like, nobody could have been shooting at him.
Yeah, I spawned by the fountain and he was sitting up top on the right, like, murdering the shit out of me with his two-shot kill gun. When I didn't pull, I even thought, okay, maybe he's shooting me because I'm reloading my weapon out of character. So, I stopped pulling it out and you kept shooting me.
Well, here's the thing. If he does anything else, I will give him. I'm hold up. The only thing I can do right now is give him a warning. That's it. If he does anything else, I will have to go kick him. That's it. At the moment, I'm only gonna give him a warning. Hold up. I gotta include a reason to do this.
You guys don't have actual vehicles.
Victor. No NLR. Killing. Well, actually, no, you can have cars. I'm not sure if you can have shit like airboats and stuff. But you can definitely have jeeps. Alright, let's get out of here. Got the other back to the compound. There goes. Yo, dude,
that wasn't my engine. I got stuck in the thing and then I tried to boost out there.
Fuck. Yo, turn your fire on the tube, He didn't mean to do that. Cool.
I'm sorry, I was stuck in the thing and I tried to boost out and then it ran some real way.
Yo, remember to watch your, be careful with that, man. No, I got him. Alright, I'm announcing that I got this dude. Let's go and use that. Oh, that big Kaiser, has anything happened when I wasn't here?
No, nothing really happened.
Okay, hold up. Give me 1 second, because I need to go see what the fuck's going on. It looks like you're my only Luftwaffe guy right now on at the moment. As a matter of fact, I think I'm actually command over the entire division is actually in the moment, if I'm correct. So, hold up. Wait a minute.
Yeah, I think.
Listen, I need you to stand over here, keep the recruits on standby if something happens, because I bet you they will come back eventually. Just keep an eye out for them. Yo, don't forget to get your stuff
you,
up as well.
Can you send me...
Yeah, I gotta go over.
Can you send me a link to the texture packs for this?
Wait, you don't got them yet? Yeah, I got you real quick, because I forgot about doing that. Thank you for reminding me.
Troubling news. Can I tell you this news? If you come with me, please. It's very important.
For what?
Since you are the Gestapo, I assume you have all the information on our soldiers.
Oh, I'm going to comms up. Go in the comms command base.
Investigation of loyalty.
Okay. Hey, Victor, you got this area on lockdown?
I don't know, let's see. Give me a ribbon there.
Make sure you keep an eye out for something happens.
Who's this Italian dude?
I believe his name is... I've heard his name before.
That's crazy shit. I need to go add in this extra kill because I got 17 kills actually.
Every single day.
Nigga. Three piece. Dying for retweets. My nigga's dying for retweets.
Coherent, especially from a citizen.
car.
Of course. I just wish to have reported it.
I'm in.
I'm this way.
Okay, hey, wait, hold up. Henry, what's the problem?
I can't do anything about it.
Henry, I heard a problem was going on.
The car got a little stuck right here.
His humble mobile was...
Yeah, yo, it's cool, I got one.
Thanks, man.
There's like, the ground crew people.
Like, are you, do you have a character like that?
No, I do not. I have had several characters that I have pulled in planes and actually under players.
I think those are just ground Luftwaffe troops.
You check something.
Something happens
if you look
in
down,
the radio.
Like the weird gray models.
The weird gray models. If you
Yo, what the fuck's going on over here? Yo, watch this dude.
He tried to run over a rank official. His gun does not have spots in it. His gun does not have spots in it. It is real bullets.
Oh
no, I'm not.
One last thing. What's LS?
Yes, Alice? What's the problem? I need you. I'm here. I'm gonna go lock this. I should lock this place down if something happens. Get my MP4 to yet. Got it already yet. See what the problem is. Checking every little nook and cranny for these people. They'll all be hiding everywhere. Yeah. They can be hiding anywhere they can. Very, very sketchy. Check every nook and cranny there is. Shit, gotta watch these corners,
General Field Marshal, who are we looking for?
Okay, hold up. It looked like a guy named, basically, I can't really tell you his name because that would be out of character. Well, it looked like a guy, like, black suit, had a entirely trench coat. He was walking around with a Thompson. Last saw him around the bar area. He looked like he was abusing his car privileges, or either that or he stole the vehicle from someone. we should probably go check it out as soon as possible. Alice, what's the problem? Please deal with the train, guys. Then come back. Hey, nice shot, nice shot.
Keep killing him. Do not let him.
That was a nice shot. Right. Keep an eye out. Keep an eye out. Hold up.
Hey, General. I'm sorry for running you over. I was not doing good with the brake.
Hold up. Hey.
Leave the car now.
Dang.
Yo. Whoa. Hold up. Yo, put your gun down. Hold up. Don't NLR. Okay. Don't NLR kill him, please. We don't want to break any rules.
I am not.
Let's get back to base.
I am just telling everybody that...
Everybody get back to base. Get back to base. Yeah, I gotta go, bro. Holy crap. Check out some stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, y'all, hold up. Wait a minute. These recruits need to be whitelisted. Yeah, I got it.
Son of a bitch.
Giving him the car 98K. John. Giving you radio. I'll be giving you radio. Car 98 as well. And a Luger. Aight. Luger. Watch your back. Yo, you hear that? I hear him closing up around our compound. We should really be careful. Been over on that back, yo. I'll get the rest of these models sorted out. Okay, what division are you joining in? SS or here? Hold up, watch that shit. Yo, remember that lock the doors, bro. I'm just closing them. I didn't lock them. You can still get through.
Why would you do that, bro? Bro, why you do that? I don't care. I don't know. No!
Hey, hold up. Okay. Give me 1 second. Now I gotta give you the models and shit. Yo, remember to keep your guns up. Both of you guys got radios.
AFK, you do not understand that.
Thanks,
yeah.
Okay, hold up. Give me one more. Yeah, I'll give you one. Hermes.
Okay.
There's one guy.
Nigga, I'm out,
know,
Troy.
Man, you know me.
Resistance is
you're
dead.
Right,
okay,
you're right,
nice.
Okay. Yeah.
They may be coming back, though.
Oh, no.
Remember to keep an eye out for them. Hey, hold up.
I accidentally pressed drop.
Wait a minute. You dropped it? Yeah, I got you.
Yeah.
Model. Okay, both of them said they're going to be joining in the SS. Okay, what model? Are you gonna be using the M43 cap or the Stahlhelm? Depends on your choice.
I got them from behind.
M43 cap or Stahlhelm?
The M43 cap.
Yeah, I'll give you one moment. Okay, what about you, John?
Wait, can you use SS Autumn 1?
Actually, give me one moment. Wait, you're talking about the Autumn category? I don't think we can use Autumn on this map. I'm not really sure. I gotta go pick that up at the Adam.
Yeah.
Okay, hold up. Well, I'm gonna have to give you the regular one then. Okay, hold up. Actually, 1 second. M43 cap or helmet?
Helmet.
Okay, 1 second. Hey, thank you for the name changes. Okay, hold up. Alright, now I gotta give you your shit. Hey, thank you for the name changes.
Wait,
this dude said he's gonna be a part of the SS.
Yeah, I said I'm part of the SS.
Oh, that's wrong model, bro. He said he was gonna be part of the SS. If you look at his stuff, these are all SS recruits. All these guys are SS. All these guys are SS. Okay, well, basically, give me 1 second. Okay, this dude said he's gonna be requesting an event. Yeah, I see why. Yeah, later on we'll do an event. We gotta make sure we get these recruits sorted out. Well, it looks like we got quite a decent amount of players on. You interested in starting an event? I could get one at the moment. Who else is up for an event? Hold up, give me 1 moment. Listen, I'm gonna go ad announce this because I don't want to get myself banned if something happens. Event soon, need permit first. Okay, hold up. Hey, give me 1 moment. You can talk about it in the Steam chat. Just let me know whenever you can able to. Give me 1 second. Turn the pace. Okay, everybody else that's lower ranking guys should go out and guard. Make sure that you keep the comms up. Don't forget to respond on the radio whenever you're able to. Oh shit. Yo, we should get outside because I hear something.
Get more ammunition.
Okay. Let's not give him anything.
Yep. Problem. Yeah. This is the problem. Go talk with this dude. I'm keeping my gun up. Yeah. Checking our back, make sure we got the coast clear. Nothing. Nah, let's get out of here. Shit, you hear that? Be careful. Did anybody spot him? What's his location?
I killed the guy in the suit.
Wait, you got him?
Yeah, I got him.
Yo, we got the job done. Let's get out of here before more show up. I'm pretty sure that they won't be too hard to take care of. We just wipe the floor with them. I bet you we'll be able to do that again in no time. Let's get out of here while we still can. Right up. Oh shit, they're back, bro.
I'm stuck.
Wait, you're stuck? Wait, who said he's stuck?
Yeah, I'm stuck.
Yo, I got you. Hold up. Yo, I'll get you out. Oh, shit. Fuck. Gonna need to do something there. I gotta go, bro. Bring this dude out, though.
Ow.
Yeah, I got you. Let's go. Shit. Fuck that. I'm getting out of here. So peace, bro. Yo, he's got one of our cars, yo. Was that him? No. Stop. That's our guy. Stop. That's our man. Somebody's around him, though. Somebody's definitely around his ass. Watch that shit. Yo, nice fire, bro. Nice shot. About that? You'll be careful.
Yep. He is. I see him.
Come on. What the fuck? Dude, this dude is so sneaky. This dude is sneaky.
I heard him coming from here.
He must have went somewhere. Hold up. Whoa. That's him. Yo, I think he's gone, man. He's drowning to death, yo. Yeah, that dude's drowning to death, yo. Yo, he's gone, bro. That nigga's gone. Let's go. Let's get out of here. That's gonna send him a message. We got his ass suffocated under the water. Let's go. Let's get out of here. We're bouncing. Get my shit and I'm gone, yo. I'm gone. Or is it? Be careful. Be careful while you're driving, bro. Don't want to knock each other off in the lane, bro. That's that worst thing. Yo, let's go. We got this, though. Make our way back over there in no time. I'll get a radio transmission taking out the Vito Gambino. Yo, I stopped it. It's cool. I got this. Some real shit. Yeah, I gotta go.
Look out behind you!
Oh, shit. Bunus? Yeah, let me get inside real quick. Hey, yo, nice one. Wait a minute, that guy tried to kill our officer? What the fuck? Wow. I'm still here though, yo, hold up, let's go. Yeah, I gotta go. Get up.
I don't know, I don't wanna shoot you.
Yeah. He better not, fuck. That's true. Yo, put your gun down, Blue, yo. He said he's not gonna shoot me. If he does, keep an eye out for him. Just keep your gun up, because this shit might start happening pretty soon. I'm out, Troy. I gotta go. Yeah, my ass character mode.
Someone deal with the pistol.